This is at the 1979 Bruce Jenner Classic. Robinson running the 800 meter. Robinson's won with a meet record time of 147.5.
National collegiate and American indoor champion. He is the third fastest high hurdler in world history at 13.23. The number one ranked hurdler in the world last year. And he is only a sophomore, Ronaldo Nehemiah. In lane five, the Bay Area Strider. 1976 National Collegiate Champion from San Jose State. He has a best of 13.43, C.D. Cooper. In lane six, from the Philadelphia Pioneer Club, former American and National Collegiate Champion. He was fourth in the 1976 Olympic Games. He is from the University of Maryland. The best of 13.68, Greg Robertson. And in lane eight, the Inner City Track Club, University of California record holder at 13.82, Carl Flores. That's Nehemiah in the white and the red. D.D. Cooper. Nehemiah Cooper Foster Bethel. Ronaldo Nehemiah.
And Nehemiah has broken the world record with a 13.16. Carl ran fifth in the race with a 13.89. This is the SCVAL Finals at Foothill College. Green has won the 100 meter dash. Now he'll go for the 440. Watch Rod come up here. He's going to do very well. He's running his lifetime best.
Yeah.
the California Relays in Modesto on May 12, 1979.
From USC, Mylon Stewart. In lane number... Lane number two was Stewart. Lane number three, Inner-City Athletic Club, Carl Foran, formerly University of California. Formerly of San Jose State University, redshirting this year, Eddie Cooper, running for the Bay Area Stretchers. In lane number five, Robert Gaines, of Richmond, California, formerly of Washington University, running now for the Bay Area Stretchers.
This is the Region 2 at Los Gatos High School.
D100, green out to a clear cut lead.
That was a neat record time of 9.6. I ran out of film at the end of Green's 440 race, but we know that he won. Now we're at the CCS at San Jose City College. This is the Froschsoft 880 with Reed Johnson running the race of his life.
Thank you.
as he won the 100-yard dash, Bill Green, you see here, winning the 440 in superstar. He then went on to win the 100-yard dash at the state meet, and but for disqualification because of stepping out of his lane, he would have won the 440 also in national record time. Thank you.
fun. Why'd you go on good end?
That's a great view, Sybil.
Oh, boy, yeah, isn't it? The backside.
Ground taxi runway 30.
Thank you.
Kevin Jones. 45-85, Bill Green.
This is Cougar Lake on the Mackenzie River. It is 6 miles in length, and it's 280 acres when full. The dam is 1,600 feet in length, and it's 452 feet high. It's 25,000 kilowatt capacity, and its elevation is 1,700 feet above sea level. The lake was completed in 1963 at a cost of $54.2 million. Since
intermediate
group.